Sahai Albert Victor, Regional Probation Officer, Salem and Coimbatore. Actually, we have not prepared any PowerPoint presentation for introduction of our department. It's like selling missionaries to Tata Industries. All our probation officers, and we all know what work we do, we are just going to give some brief about our department. And the presentation that we have prepared will be on a topic on the agenda, probation as a means of moderate deterrence. So I hand over the mic to Mr. Albert, Regional Probation Officer, who will explain about or who will be discussing Tamil Nadu Probation Violation. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. By thanking the invitation by Bihar Prison and Correctional Services, we like to state what our Tamil Nadu Probation Branch is formed and how it works. This is our hierarchy. We are working in Home Affairs, Tamil Nadu Home Department, and our administrative head is Additional Director General of Police, Inspector General of Prisons. And probation branch is headed by the Chief Probation Superintendent. And the next hierarchy is Regional Probation Officers. There are 12 probation officers. In specialization, we have one Research Cell Probation Officer at headquarters for consolidating the data and give administrative reports and researching the module. And then there are probation officers, it comprises of some taluks or districts according to the jurisdiction. We have 64 probation officers now, the sanctions. And what CPS is doing is supervising the overall state, and he is the ex officio secretary of Central Committee of the Discharge Prisoners Aid Society. And when coming to the regional probation officer, he is supervising some 6 or 7 probation officers in his jurisdiction. It's a range. It comprises of 3 or 4 districts. And regional probation officer is also an advisory member, board member to prison, along with the CJM and district judge for pre-release or advisory board release of prisoners, light-term prisoners or long-term prisoners. And also he is a member of district level committees chaired by the collector. The Victim Compensation Fund, it has been constituted by the Supreme Court. That constitution, sanctioning of the Victim Compensation Fund is also headed by the district collector and member by the regional probation officer. Also, he is a district level committee member for visiting of lockup checkups. That was ordered by the Tamil Nadu government, recommended by Justice Ramanujam Commission. That probation officers also, the public level members are visiting the lockers to check that any illegal detention or violations are made. That should be made frequently. It has been ordered by the Tamil Nadu government and based on the recommendation of the Justice Ramanujam Commission. These are all the works we are doing, and other along with the probation work. Up to 2009, we are looking up to the JJ Act also. And 2009, by the recommendation of the State Legal Aid Committee, the Madras High Court has ordered that should be bifurcated, that adults, those who are looking after the adults probation and juvenile justice act should be bifurcated. From that time, we are looking only after the probation offenders act. And we are having in Tamil Nadu the Hostel Act. Hostel Act also has been recommended by the probation officer, whether the adolescent prisoner has to be committed to the hostel school. Along with the ITP cases are also handled by the probation officers for the restoration of the victim girls to their parents or guardians. This is our working module in our state, and I ask Swami Narayanan to take the mic.